Welcome to Analysis Prime University. My name is Michael Quinn, and I am a Senior Analytics Training Consultant with Analysis Prime University.
In this tutorial, we'll be discussing activating the SAC add-in for Microsoft Office. Specifically, you'll learn how to activate the SAC add-in for Microsoft Office, and you will learn how to sign into and out of the SAC add-in for Microsoft Office. Open an Excel workbook. Just choose a new blank workbook. Across the top tab, select Insert. And then select Get Add-ins. In the search, SAP Analytics Cloud. Hit enter, and you'll see the choice and select SAP Analytics Cloud for Office. Choose add and continue. You will now see that the add-in has been included across your toolbar, and it's also on the right-hand side. Now, what you're going to want to do is go ahead and enter your SAP Analytics Cloud URL. Once you have added in the URL, go ahead and click on Go. And then for the login information, go ahead and put in the information that you have been given. And click log on. And you can now see that you are logged in. And then across the top, if you click on the SAC Analytics Cloud, then you will see your options across the top of your screen. Go ahead and choose sign out. And then you can sign back in. I've already got it filled in down here, so you can select go. And as you can see, you are now logged back in and ready to start to utilize the SAP Analytics Cloud add-in for Microsoft Office. In this tutorial, we covered how to activate the SAC add-in for Microsoft Office, and then we also showed you how to sign into and out of the SAC add-in. Thank you and have a great day.
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, click the like button below. You can also view our growing catalog of self-paced courses, tutorials, webinars, and join the community forum by creating your free account at analysisprimeuniversity.com.